Hi, I'm Ariana. I'm one of the junior leaders at Authentic Taekwondo, and I'm here today to teach you a new kick that you can learn or practice at home if you already know it during quarantine. This kick is called a hook kick, so let's get started.
All right, so a hook kick starts off, you're in right leg back, chin B. So your right leg's back, your left leg is in front. So from here, you're going to be rotating on your left leg. So you're gonna rotate, you're gonna pivot, and then you're gonna lift up your right leg up to high section, since this is a high section kick. So from here, lift it up, and you're gonna quickly hook across, and then come back to fighting stance. So from a side point of view, from here, right leg back, chin B, and then rotate, pivot, and then lift up your leg, and then hook it across. Now, if you're gonna do it fast, here's what it looks like fast. So lift up, and hook across.